turtle.
Feed him arm.
Okay.
Keep yourself on the
bottom. What I want to do is I'm going to pull him up. I'm going to step in.
Good run.
Like this.
Pick your arm up.
He's going to grab my ankle. I'm going to take the back hand. I'm going to reach through and grab my own ankle.
Right.
Lift up. Here you go. See what I'm doing?
Yes, sir.
Pull my heel in as tight as I can. Now, he's going to help me because he thinks that's going to help him.
Yasin.
I'm going to roll on this arm.
This. Now, Yasin.
See what I did with that arm? How I blocked his hip?
Yes, sir.
If you guys won't do that, he'll land right on top of you. I figure four my leg, and then I pull back. Watch what I do. I figure four my leg, and then I push my hips forward. Figure four my leg, push my hips forward.
Yes, sir.
Keep getting closer. Yo.
Lift him up, and step hard. He's going to tackle my ankle. He will do that because he thinks he's going to dump me. As I hold on to this, he's not. I reach under, grab my ankle, pull in, roll on this arm as I roll.
Color belts. You're going to turn back, jump, crescent kick. So you're going to go
right
here.
All right, sir.
Make sure when you're here, you pull this down and out. Down, out.
Oh, so you're here.
Down, out. What that does is it brings my thighs together.
You're here.
I don't just pull straight down. Down, out.
Nice and easy.
My thighs come together like that when I do that.
Yep.
Got it?
Yes, sir.
All right, go.